Today on Paternity Court.
You attempted to name your son after their father.
Right.
Did you know he was married?
Yeah, he told me he was married.
Do you feel bad for what you've done to a family, a wife, a good wife?
That part didn't even bother me.
You were just low down and dirty and trifling.
Did your son ever meet the man you say is his father?
No.
So you're destroying more lives.
You robbed him. You really did.